sitting in a room right up here where my daughter is, and I heard this rumbling coming down the street, didn't know what's going on. Peeked out the window, and this is what I see right here. So, a whole bunch of pristine Shelby Cobras. It's a car club, right? What's the name of your car club?
It's NORCAL Cobras.
Okay, so NORCAL Cobras just came by. I guess this is an annual thing that they're doing, and this is their first time actually coming to this facility right here, which is the Sutter Medical Center, the Lucchetti Women's Children's Center. So I think this is a cool thing that they're doing.
Cool. So your daughter's here?
Yeah, my daughter's here. We had twins that were born here about 7 months ago. They're born 16 weeks early at 24 weeks. So they spent most of their time here, and they've only been home about 6 weeks. And unfortunately, one of them had to come back.
Sorry. So are we taking good care of you?
Definitely, yeah.
Great.
Couldn't have asked for better.
Well, thanks for coming out to see the cars.
All right.